Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be continuing Batman Return to Arkham City, and as you guys saw, Hugo Strange activated Protocol 10. Everything went ballistic, everything's going crazy now. We are going to have to go to Wonder City to stop him, guys. OMG, we're going to have to climb the tower to get up there. OMG, so... this is a huge, big plot. So, now Joker has kidnapped Talia al Ghul, our love. So, we are going to have to go stop Protocol 10 and then probably go and save her. So, yeah, that's how it is. Let's get into it, guys. Alright.
Well, what do we have here? Figured you could use my help.
You're right. I think I chipped a nail back there.
You stick with the brooding. I'll handle the wisecracks. I guess we both know what Protocol 10 is now, right? If you're planning on stopping it, you need to hurry.
Okay. So now that we know what Protocol 10 is now.
Strange is launching missile
strikes to Arkham City from Wonder Tower.
Shut this place down. Joker's taken.
You going after
them. You can't. Hodgins will be killed. I need your help to stop the attack.
He'll kill Todd.
You need to
figure
this through. Batman,
Hodgins,
all these
people die. My tracker is not activated. Reroute all Wayne Tech satellites to lose signal.
I can't do that. I realize it is difficult, Sam. But you need to decide one life is worth sacrificing to save a thousand.
Don't do this, Alfred.
Batman must save Gotham. I'm sorry, but deep down, you know I'm right.
Oracle, do not lose Talia's signal.
Okay, the tower's locked down.
No way in without the codes. One of the choppers will carry the master control program. Just need to find that chopper.
Okay. So we are going to scan all of the helicopters. All the helicopters to see if we can grab
the boosting again.
If we can find the master control program. So Batman, I don't have it. Now we are going to stab this one and see if it's
successful. Inmate targets neutralized.
What about the other one? Hold on.
Target
but that's out of range. Let's go see if that one happens. I know I'm going to actually go with Joker just to get fine. Why should I do all that? Harris finally accessed this area. Okay. Come on. Okay. So we're in the processing center right now. Down. Just stop that.
They were headed for the underground tunnel system.
Oh, no.
And I know you wouldn't be able to live with yourself if your actions caused this poor man to die.
I have a question
for you. Before my arrival, this city was drowning under a tidal of filth. Have you ever considered that all this is your fault?
No.
Your presence creates these animals. Like germs, they spread. You created the environment that allowed the germ to mutate, to become stronger. Look at the Joker. Would he even exist if not for you?
How was it my fault, yeah, that he got in a gang with Falcone, who was the worst family crime lord in Gotham City, and he's the one who actually didn't stop, and he's the one that got scared and went in the acid. So you can shut your mouth, you bald-headed looking freak.
It must be depressing. All your sacrifices, and yet, you are the one to blame.
This isn't Spider-Man, okay? Shut the hell up.
Oh, this is beautiful. We have at long last defeated the great Batman.
No, you haven't.
Soon, I will take my rightful place at my master's side.
What?
We will rule over this world. So thank you, Batman, for all your help.
Now,
kill him.
Oh, you look ugly. Put that gun down.
Do not let me down.
Sorry, I know we shouldn't have, but it's chaos in there.
Strange is killing everyone he sent in here. He calls it Protocol 10.
What do you want us to do?
Wait here. I'm going after Strange.
Yeah, learn off to that baldy basics. This is his school. You're trapped in it. But when you're in baldy school, you get sent there. He probably kills kids. Is kind of like how Baldi is. OMG, imagine trying to kill like Bruce Wayne, like oh my god, like seriously. Imagine like filming this video at like 1 a.m. in the UK, like oh my god, it wouldn't be me. But like I'm totally doing it right now. Riddler trophy. Okay. Jump over. Down there. Open the door. And yeah, the nurse is still here.
It's you.
I told you I'd be back.
Well, you took your time. It's crazy back there. First Joker's men came down here and started setting up camp. I did what you said and hid, but...
What happened?
There were guards. You know, the ones that work for Strange. They came down and started killing everyone. It was a bloodbath.
It sounds like Strange is trying to cover his tracks. You seem to be good at hiding, Doctor. Stay here and do it again. I'll deal with the guards in that room.
Yeah, let's do it.
That's the last one. Area secure. Tiger 43 to tower. The room is secure. All new inmates are neutralized. Well done. Protocol 10 is progressing beautifully.
Oh, there's another one. Are you kidding me?
As we move into the final stage of Protocol 10, I would like to congratulate all Tiger forces on this wonderful achievement.
As I look at the screens in front of me, I can see that we are rapidly approaching fatalities of 22%. My projections show that within 3 hours, every single inmate of Arkham City will be dead.
That man, why didn't you run now? Oh, God, I'm holding you. Why didn't you run? Yes.
Grenade!
The grenade will stop me. You are one for to make that huge mistake. Get down now.
Wait, and still you fail to beat the Batman. This is unacceptable.
Oh well, looks like you didn't train them good enough. Okay, here we go. We are going up to get Hugo Strange, that bald-headed guy. Hold on. Medication. Okay. Here we are.
What do you think you are doing, Wayne? You cannot stop me. I have won. Within an hour, every single piece of criminal scum will burn. And then I will turn my attention to your allies.
Already.
I will march to Wayne Manor. I will drag your faithful butler through the streets of
Gotham.
And I will make you tell the world how you have failed.
That
my Arkham City experiment is a success. And you.
No, I not.
Arriving at the observation deck.
Cover the door.
Yes, sir.
When the door opens, kill anyone in the elevator.
What if it's one of us?
It's not. Control says that it's Batman.
Nice. Locked and loaded. Open the doors.
Fire!
Yeah, fire, 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 fire. Yes. Try using guns. You think you're about to kill? Get down. You're not using those tools. Get down there. You're not using taser. Get back there. Get. 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 Your butt. Oh, you want to hit, you want to hit, you want to hit. You really want to hit. You really need to come back to that, man. What?
Acquired and neutralized.
This is honestly just not good. Where's Cardi? Okay, there it is. Okay. Now we are going to slide our way to victory. Slide our way to victory.
Talk to me. Stage 1 has been completed, sir. Casualties are exceeding predictions at the primary locations.
Good. Refocus your attacks on the museum. I want Cobblepot's fortress leveled.
Affirmative, Professor Strange.
Wow. Oh no.
Sir, initial bombardment of the museum has been completed. Target is not destroyed.
Oh, very disappointing. Prepare to fire again. I want that museum gone, Captain.
You're running out of time. Strange is killing everyone in that place.
I'm nearly at the top. I'll stop him.
I know. How did he ever manage all this? He's killed hundreds of people, and he's got full authorization from the city. It's insane.
He's working with someone. I intend to find out who the moment I stop Protocol 10.
Yeah.
I'm showing multiple hits in Sector 2.
Right.
Man, we're at the tower. No sign of Batman. Continue your search. Affirmative. Sweeping the tower.
I don't know why I did that. Oh, wait, I just remember when I was the door. There was this glitch. Wait, glitch back in. And it when it was bad. It had to be something like that.
Sign of Batman on the tower, sir. Good. The Hepsi has fallen. Move your search to the lower sections.
Affirmative. I'm falling. You're in the one. You'll see.
Boom. Scratch 20 more inmates.
That man is a worthy foe. He is dangerous, but not unbeatable.
Oh, really? Please, sir, stop having so much confidence. This will make you better.
This is the dawn of a new age for Gotham City.
And see what should I do. I can't take out that guy because he has the thing on. So I can only take.
You should be proud. A new day has arrived. A new Gotham will be born.
I don't want to be loud because I want to silently do it this time. Because every single time it's loud, it doesn't feel right. Okay, we're gonna corner come out and take him out. Alright, perfect. Okay, we need to grapple up on that. Not on the Batman? Yes, up on that, yes. Okay.
He is making fools of you all!
Okay, now. Get!
Casualty, my location!
Okay, perfect. All that bastard on that.
Target is still missing.
This is not acceptable. Find him. Find him now.
There you go. Take him down. Oh, hello.
There's
Batman there.
Just to your back.
Batman's over there.
Oh, just to your back. I'm nowhere. What are you talking about?
This is it. Work together. Do not allow him to defeat you.
Bro, I'm gonna defeat them no matter what. I don't care.
Another casualty at my location.
Batman's over there.
Over there. I'm gonna get them gathered over.
I am the future of Gotham. I am its new leader.
Unknown device located. Contact. Enemy device found.
What the? Smoke.
Right. I want to beat that bomb. I want to beat him up this year.
Are you right? Batman's over there.
No. Stop about talking. Beat him up.
I know you're there. You cannot escape here.
I'm not escaping. I'm here to shut this place down. And it seems like, let's check. You're very nervous.
I am better than you, Mr. Wayne.
No, you're not. Where's Xavier? Where's Xavier? There we go.
You have not won. You cannot win. I, Hugo Strange, am your successor. I have saved God.
Oh, really? Really now? Shut down now! It's rapid! Kill him! That's what you get. That is what you get.
Oracle, shut this place down.
My pleasure.
You've ruined everything.
I've ruined everything. You've ruined lives. Get him now. Yes, Batman. Show him how it is to feel pain.
Look at what you've done.
It's glorious, isn't it?
You're finished, Strange.
I have powerful friends, Batman. This is just the beginning.
Oh, really?
You cannot stop me. Soon I will command forces beyond your comprehension.
Oh, really?
I have achieved what the great Batman could never do. Gotham will forever thank Hugo Strange! Your part of this is over, Professor Strange.
Why? I did everything you wanted.
Indeed. You clearly demonstrated that Batman is better than you.
Better than you.
Let him die, Detective.
He was your puppet, Ra's. Why? You said I could replace you. This was our vision.
And you failed to see it through.
But...
when you came to me with Batman's identity, I gave you this chance to prove your worth, providing you with limitless resources for your plan. You came close, but you have failed me.
He's going to die, Ra's. He needs medical attention.
Now!
Do as you wish, Detective. He's already dead to me.
And so close. Just... give me more time.
Too late. I don't give second chances.
Wow.
This is a good day, Detective.
Good? People are dying.
The world will not miss them. Why should you? Look at my work. You may have defeated Strange, but this is just the beginning. Come with me. We will wipe this world clean.
No.
Never. You're wrong, Ra's. You've become what you've always fought against.
And I will stop you. I doubt it.
Computer, activate. Protocol 11.
What are you doing?
Passcode. Wayne. No.
Get out of there!
Must have been a hard landing, ain't it? Jeez. Wow. What the heck? My game's glitched. What? Oh, stressful.
Bruce, are you okay? The tower just exploded.
I noticed.
Thank God you're alright.
Ra's al Ghul was the power behind Hugo Strange. This whole place was part of his plan.
You're kidding. Where is he now?
Let's just say he's going to need a trip to a Lazarus pit.
Is anyone there?
The joke.
I'll get back to you. Something's come up.
Hello,
I know you can hear me. I haven't caught you at a bad time, have I? I was worried that you may have forgotten about little old me. Take a look at your girlfriend, who, as you can see, is in danger of having her pretty little brain slathered all over this camera.
Ignore him, beloved. Let him die.
Oh, how romantic. Only problem is, I've never felt better. And we both know you really can't ignore me. Can you?
I don't think
so. So listen, Batman. I'm putting on a little show for you. It's going to be a doozy, a real red carpet affair. You better hurry, though. If you take too long, leading lady may be found dead in the dressing room.
So, we are gonna stop it right there. OMG, guys, can you believe it, guys? We are almost at the end. We have to play one more until the end, guys. OMG, we are almost at the end of the story. Already at the end of the story, and yeah, this is actually been cool. And after this whole thing, I might do Harley Quinn's Revenge and then play Arkham Asylum. I don't know about Origins, but yeah, and Batman Knight. So I hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll see you guys in the next video.